For the last couple of weeks, we've been on the road from Alice Springs to Darwin. I've been trying to get a hold of the glider from New Age to give you guys a look at it. The problem is our executive producer and his family have decided to make it their home and I can't get anywhere near it. I've given up today and I've decided, you know what? They can tell you about it.
Meet the Perot family. They've chosen the New Age glider for their first caravan holiday from Alice Springs all the way to Darwin. Looks like somebody's having a good time.
This has actually been really easy to tow. I think the patrol's probably been a bit of overkill. It's a really big, powerful beast for a nice, compact 15-foot caravan. I reckon we could have done with a smaller car. But the other thing I found about the caravan was it was actually really easy to set up.
So the kids were doing it on their own,
didn't they? Yeah, they were. They were pushing up the pop top.
Came back and it was all set up for us.
It's amazing how much they've fit in there, isn't it? You've got the sink, we've got the grill with the microwave. You had plenty of cupboard space for a small space. It had heaps of cupboard space.
Yeah. All our clothes were stowed away. And enough power points to keep all your devices charged, right?
Yeah. The air conditioner worked well in the heat, so.
Yeah.
Thank God for that.
I couldn't have said it better myself. And when it comes time to turn in,
good night, Anouk.
Good night.
I like this storage cupboard to put in all of my soft teddies.
So there you go, everything you needed to know. All you got to remember is that the boys and girls at New Age Caravans have done all the hard work for you. All you got to do now is get my boss and his family out of it, put yours in. If you want any more information on the glider from New Age Caravans, just go to, actually, you know what? They've done everything else. Hey, Nookie, what's the website?
newagecaravans.com.au